I started reading a lot of books in my treatment. I started doing a lot of research. You know, if you have to defeat your enemy, you have to know what your enemy is, and you need to know what are its weak points and, you know, strong points, and you have to play with it. Life is the best after my cancer. When I was flying come here, and I was thinking all my way that, you know, I don't know if I'll go back alive, and we have all those thoughts, and I never thought of anything but cancer. And then I did a lot of reading. I read books on people who fought cancer and how they worked on it. And almost a year, because I had a tracheostomy tube, I was on liquid diet, I had a tube in my stomach as well, feeding tube. When I was able to eat and all, I completely changed my lifestyle. I stopped all those, not junk food, but unhealthy food. And then I started doing a lot of exercise and made a complete good routine. I still follow it. It's Saturday, I'm up at 4:30 in the morning. Doesn't matter if it's a weekend or it's I just set a routine and very strictly follow it. I'm very grateful to cancer because it changed the way I started looking at life. I started being very positive, and I never thought I'm going to die. That's not me. Cancer is not going to decide when I'm going to die. So that was my first thing. Every day I used to go out for walks around the place I used to stay, and then 50 steps, next day would be 60. Just keep increasing your target, keep challenging yourself. I was fine after a year and a half, and there was a hole still in my throat because it had not healed completely, and he didn't want to stitch it up. He said, let it heal on its own, my doctor. So I started looking for a job then, because I didn't want to stay home. I got a job in a call center. I had to talk. I got a job in teleperformance, and then I used to talk like this because air used to leak from the hole. So I had a tape here, and then I used to still cover my top. It was difficult, but I enjoyed it. It healed up, and then my tubes came out, and I could not eat. So I had a tube in my stomach, so I used to go to the restroom, and I used to pour the liquid, ensure and all in that, and no one knew. I found a job in my domain. I'm in credit card fraud investigations and all that. My life has changed completely. Like, I never thought I would be sitting here in a basement talking with you people. I made a bucket list after my cancer, okay? Before my cancer, I always thought that, you know, life is just going to partying and drinking and all. I know now how to enjoy life. You cannot force enjoyment on your life. Like, going to parties and all, you're forcing it on you, is what I feel. But now I enjoy just sitting and seeing at the fireplace, or, you know, just going out and sitting there on the bench and seeing it. I've got a chance to drive nice bikes and cars and all. I never thought before my cancer that I would be able to do that. Life is great. God is great. There, you do good, you know, good comes back to you 100%. If not soon, but later, it will definitely come back.
Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more videos on cancer care.